Hello there and welcome to the Chengdu Shooting School for the final time at these World University Summer Games in Chengdu. Day 5, final day of the rifle and pistol competition's final session. India's failure to qualify for a medal match in the final event on the programme here, the 10-meter pistol mixed team, as China made it to the gold medal match, means the host nation are guaranteed to now finish above the Indians in the shooting medals table. They'll face the Czech Republic in the match for gold and silver, but first it will be Korea Republic versus Kazakhstan for the bronze medal. Smitova in the 8 ring. Big chance here for Korea. 10.2 and the 9.3 from Lee. So Yang goes at 9.4. That was all that was required just to retake a 4-point lead here in this final. By 0.3, tight margin. Mankalov with the only 10 ring hit there, but Yunusmitova with an 8.2 drops the aggregate score down. Two, Yunusmitova has hit that inner ring. Great start. 9.7, 18.8 for Korea. But look at that. A 20.8, a 4 points difference there. And Kazakhstan making this bronze medal final interesting. 6-4 now. Kazakhstan taking the latest series. Their sixth shot, 10 and a 10.7 for Yang. 9.6, 19.6 total. And that's enough for Korea with Lee's 9.3 to go 8-4, a 4-point lead. Point four. The lead is 4. Korea potentially halfway to victory. So they've all had 6 shots now. Smitova down in the 8 ring, 10.4 and a 10.6, and the Koreans have absolutely smashed that series. 21 is their tally. For this 18.7, way off the pace there. For Kazakhstan, it's now 10-4 here. They have 3 series in hand now. Korea Republic. They need to win the next 3 here. Kazakhstan just to draw level. It's looking good here for a bronze and Korea Republic. 10.6, more like it from Yuna Smitova. 9.4 is down from Lee, and that 10, 19.4. That's more like it. 9.1 from Imankulov, bailed out by Yuna Smitova's 10.6. Gap is 4 here. Ninth shot now for our shooters. 10.1, Yuna Smitova getting closer to the target. 9.9, a 10.4 and a 10.3 though. And Korea take that comfortably. 20.7. Big mountain to climb now for Kazakhstan. Just two more series needed for Korea Republic for the bronze. And that 10.5 and a 9.8 by 0.8. It's Korea again, 14-6. So they win this series, they win the bronze medal. Have to do something here, Kazakhstan. They have to stay in the game. Are they going to come out swinging punches? The 10 ring, a 10.3 for Lee. Already ahead after the two shots, a 10.5 and a 10.3. And by 0.1, Korea hit that magic mark of 16 and take the bronze medal. Kazakhstan on 6, Korea Republic on 16 take the bronze. It was dominant. It really was. Listen to the support in the arena here for the Chinese team in this mixed team air pistol final, shooting at the target from 10 metres. First to go is Shibalova, 9.4. That's a little off foot target. 9.6. Already a 10.4 and a 10.2. Great start for China. 20.6. Beats 18.6. A clear 2 points. And it is 2-0 here. Series one to China. Second shots for our shooters. Nine point six for Shibalova. That's at a 10.1, so the 10 ring is a decent start. 19.7. That's a little loose though from China. A 9.8 and a 9.4. 2-2. By 0.5 then. Czech Republic level up the gold medal showdown. Shevalova, she's missed the 10 ring. 9.8 from Zhang, that's down. 10.3 and a 9.9. Wow, the Czech Republic. A back-to-back series here. That's a low score from China. Czech Republic, 4-2. Crowd weren't expecting this. That's a good start from Hoop. 8.6 is down, and that 20.6 total. Yeah, that's enough to level us up. So, 20.6 there for China. 17, 18.2. Yeah, that's it. Daylight there in between the two tallies. 4-4 now. Gap of 2.4 between the two scores in that last series. All square hit in the final. 4-4. For who? 20.8, 9.7 is down. And that 10.5 from Chabal is not bad at all to try and rescue it. But it's another two for China. So 20.8 against the 20.2 there. 6-4 now for China. It's nip and tuck, isn't it? The pendulum is swinging. From who? 10.0, 20.8, and it needs a massive hit from Chabal. Nowhere near, I'm afraid. So 20.8 in that series for China. For Czech Republic, 2.1 the gap, a huge gap now. And two series in hand now. For China, 16 is the target. They've hit 8, potentially halfway to rounding off the shooting program here in Chengdu with a send-off gold for the hosts. Seventh shot to come. Shevalova down at 8.5. That's Paul from who? An 8.2 and a 10.0, a 9.9. Wow. Well, who is down at 8.2 there? The Czechs take it. Extraordinary stuff. They win that with an 8.5 from Shevalova. 18.4, 0.2, wow. Shevalova there with an 8.5, but still they win the series. It's 8-6 now. Most unlike who that. T 10.1 from Shebalova. That's better. 10.8 and a 9.2 and a 10.5 from Shebal. Wow, 20.6. Brilliant. They've levelled it up. They've taken back-to-back series here. The Czech Republic. China wobbling a little. It is 8-8 here in this gold medal match. Brilliant from Shebalova. Taking it by 0.6 in the end there, the Czechs. On we go, 8-8. It couldn't be poised better. .5 from Hua, 10.2 from Shebalova, 0.3 swing. 9.8. He's only got to get in the 10, Shebal, to take it. Well, a 10.2 would have done it, but he's down at 9.9. So Shebal can't do it with that last shot. He can't hit the 10 ring. And China moved back into the lead at 10-8. .2 there, so tight. Zheng's 9.8 cancelled out by Hu's shooting. Here comes the 10th shots. Oh, 10.8 from Shebalova. 9.8, 9.5, it put the Chinese off their stroke. And Shebal hits that 9.6 to level up the final, 10-10. So 19.3 there for China. Five for the Czech Republic. It's so tense out there. Brilliant 10.8 hit from Shebalova. I mean, they can feel the hum and the consternation, the Chinese athletes, can't they, when the Czechs hit that 10 ring. 9.2 is down from Hu. Oh, Shebalova worse at 8.6. 10.3 bails them out from Zhang. 10.6 from Shebal. Goodness me. They're right on the edge, the Chinese. They go 12-10. But that was tight. 19.5. Playing 19.2. A split of 0.3 there. But China take the series. 12-10. Now for the hosts, the Czech Republic using their timeout. Two more series needed to get to 16 for China. They could be at match point after this next series. As the timeout worked its wonders, we shall see. One up after two, then the 10.3 from Shebalova. And it's all square, it's 12-12. They took that series by 1.7. The Czechs. Neck and neck. who will have this superior marksmanship from here on in. There's already a lead of 1.2. Oh, they've blitzed that, China. 21.1. Really strong. That easily beats the 19.6. Full point and a half there in hand to get to match point. Now, win this series, they take the 2 points that rolls them through the finish tape at 16. Can the Czechs delay the execution? This for gold medal number 6 at the shooting here in Chengdu for host nation China. Good start from Hu. 9.3 from Shebelova. 9.7 plays at 10.5. Just about done it by 0.4. Wow, it was the tightest of margins in the end. Zhang with that 9.7. Cancelled out by Shebelova's 9.3. Shebel and Hu both hit 10.5s. And now China win the gold medal. The Czech Republic takes silver. It's a nice moment for those two. It is a silver medal. It's a fifth medal for the Czech Republic in shooting at Chengdu, and they look happy enough. But it is China, though, who sign off in style with another gold medal showing from their mixed team in the 10-meter air pistol. Rounding off the shooting program at the Chengdu World University Summer Games, the 10-meter mixed team pistol final. Lee Won-ho and Yang Jin winning bronze for Korea. Pavel Shebel and Veronika Shebalova, silver for Czech Republic. But signing off in style, China with Zhang Shi and Kai Hu win China's fifth gold in the shooting.